see ya. We're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, you know, one dead guy at a time.
Whoa!
Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. We're waiting! The pilot won't take off till you're all set. Alright, this is your window. Get down there. Go! Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is... Nice. Now head through to the hotel. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. After you. Lots of stairs, huh? Last time I had this much heavy breathing in my comms was... Well, actually, I'd rather not say. One drone each could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. Simultaneously, we can close the first door and then open the second. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. All done. The art will need to be cut out of its frames. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it.
Oh, there it is. Well, that took its sweet time.
And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. The backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. All right, there's the generators. You better have your heads down.
Everything looks okay over here.
This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position.